Hi friends, welcome back to Venky's channel. Today we'll see top 5 hidden features in Android phones. Before that, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for regular updates. So let's get into trick number 1. Trick number 1 is first open settings. This will make you enjoy a lot. Go down and go to about phone. And then go down and you will find a heading named Android version. Just click on that for a few times and then this menu will appear. And again you will see something called Android version. So just tap on that for a few times and you will see this. My version is Android 10, you may have a different Android version, but this will still work. It is like this for Android 10 and it is different for Android 9, 8 and before. So here what we can do is, we can move this Android around, we can move this one, we can zero and we can do this and have fun. So this is a very fun trick, we can have a lot of fun with this. Now, let's go into trick number 2. For that, open your settings and then go to accessibility and then here you'll find an option called magnification. Go into that and here magnify with triple tap and then on this. And now if you triple tap anywhere, your screen will be magnified. So here we can zoom in and zoom out with our two fingers. So if I triple tap on it again, it will go back to normal. So it is a very fun trick, and when we are not able to see things clearly, we can triple tap somewhere and we can move here. Now let's get into trick number 3. For that, open settings and then if you scroll down, you'll find an option called digital well-being and parental controls. Just click on that and you'll see this pie chart kind of thing. So here it will show which app you spend the most amount of time in. Here I feel that the blue color line is the longest and it says YouTube. So it says that I used YouTube the most today. So it is useful for parents. Now let's go into trick number 4. For that, swipe down your notification bar and then scroll to the side and here you'll see an option called focus mode. Sometimes you may not see this option, so you have to edit it. For that, click on the pencil icon here and then you'll find all the options. So just scroll down till you find focus mode here and drag and drop it into the main menu. So let me go back. And here we have to long press on focus mode and this will open. So sometimes we will often get distracted by a few apps. So while we are studying in our phone, a notification comes from YouTube that your favorite YouTuber uploaded a new video and then you'll get distracted and open that video. For that, just long press in focus mode and select YouTube here. So here we can select distracting apps and we can on it. So what this does is, if we on the focus mode, the notifications from these apps will be stopped. So we can even set a schedule for this. For example, we are studying or having online classes at a particular time every day. So we can set the schedule and every day at the same time focus mode will be on and will not get distracted. Now let's go into trick number 5. Many a times we will face this situation. We want to go to a particular place while typing but we won't be able to go. For example, I want to go before the word about. So I'll keep tapping somewhere and it'll always go to the wrong place. So many a times we do this. This is a very useful trick, but there is another way to do this. Just swipe your finger across the space bar and it will move. See, I'm swiping the spacebar now and the line is moving across the text. And here only, let me give you another quick tip. So, if you keep your hand on the backspace key and swipe it, the word will get erased. I kept my finger on the spacebar key and then swiped it towards the left, and a few words are getting selected. And now if I leave my hand, all these words will get removed. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any doubts, Discord server link is in the description and in the comments. You can join that and ask your doubts. And please subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos. Bye friends. Thank you for watching. I'm not the only one.